So I don't really make a lot of personal videos on this channel, but I really wanted to do this one because I've been doing tasting history for an entire year, and today was the hardest decision that I have had to make since starting the channel. One of the hardest decisions in my entire life, actually. As many of you know, I started the channel, or really got going on the channel, when I was furloughed from my job at Disney. I worked for the movie studio in marketing and then in distribution. I actually started at Disney long, long ago. I was in Disney Cruise Line, where I played Prince Charming and Peter Pan and Mr. Smee, and that was amazing. And I loved working for Disney. It's been a dream job. I mean, there aren't many jobs where you get to work on movies like Coco and Avengers Endgame and The Force Awakens. It's been an amazing time. And I got the call that they were bringing me back from furlough. So I had to make that decision. Do I stick with tasting history? Do I go back to Disney? A job that I love, people that I love. Because I can't do both. I thought I could, I can't do both. It would not be fair to Disney. This takes up too much time, and it wouldn't be fair to the channel. Disney takes up too much time. But after a lot of conversation with Jose and friends and family, I have decided that I am going to leave Disney and do tasting history full time. Gonna make it work. I can't not do it. I'm having way too much fun. And I think that there are so many possibilities. You know, right now, like I said, I don't even do personal videos on this channel, really. It's all tasting history. But I would like to have more spin-offs. We have Catch Up with Max and Jose, where we talk about tasting history. It's kind of meta. But I would love to do others. You know, a vlog. I'm not even really sure what a vlog is, but a lot of people say I should do one. Other things, I'm interested in other things. So I think that there are lots of possibilities down the road. I'm also writing a freaking cookbook with Simon and Schuster. I mean, how cool is that? So lots of exciting stuff coming up for Tasting History, and so I couldn't give it up. And so I had to bid adieu today and actually write my "I officially resign from Disney" email, which was heartbreaking. It really was. So very bittersweet, but I hope you all keep watching. Otherwise, you know, I'm gonna have to go groveling back for my job.
So, come crawling back, eh?
Seems like the classy thing to do would be not to call attention to it.
But I don't think that'll happen. So, yeah. Thank you so much for sticking with me, sticking with Tasting History for the last year. It's been amazing. My life without Disney will be very different, but I think it'll be exciting, and I can't wait to see where this channel goes. Also, I'm still always looking for ideas for episodes. I've got tons, but I'm always looking for more ideas, so make sure to send them to me either in the comments or on Twitter, Instagram. I'm always checking Instagram, and I'll usually get back to you there within a few days. So, yeah. Anyway, thank you all, and I will see you next week.